New York Times best-selling The Fault in Our Stars by John Green. A 16-year-old cancer patient named Hazel Grace Lancaster goes to a cancer support group and meets the one and only Augustus Waters. As her and Augustus become closer and closer, they find out how alike they are. They both have a love for books, video games, and more. These two go on a journey trying to find Hazel's favorite author. Once they find out where he is and go on the adventure to go and meet him, they become closer and closer, as you can guess. This book is full of love, tragedy, humor, and more. When they come home from a great adventure, they get hit by a large obstacle. The two have to figure out how to accept, deny, or try to fix the situation that has happened. If you want to find out how their adventure ends, or if their love grows and grows, go and read The Fault in Our Stars by John Green.